So here's a great song by Louis Armstrong that's perfect to sing. I did this once for you folks, but I've been practicing. I know I don't look like Louis, but if you close your eyes, you let me know if I sound like him. This is a great song. It should be a Christian song because it has great, great words. And I think it's just a great way for us to look at the way things are in the world. Louis reminded us that we live in a beautiful world, and we only have to open our eyes to see the beautiful things that are out there.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see the blue for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue. Clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you.
Filipino, Oregon. Look forward to visiting with you again. Thank you very much.